as you get older, if you lose your independence, it can be like really depressing, you know, because it's like part of your dignity to be able to continue to do the things that you normally do.
The Delaware Center for Cognitive Aging Research is really a way for us to build infrastructure at the University of Delaware and in the state of Delaware for promoting Alzheimer's and dementia research.
Up to about 40% of cases of Alzheimer's disease can be delayed or prevented through about 12 potentially modifiable risk factors.
Multiple departments within the College of Health Sciences are already focused on preventive strategies. These preventive strategies include smoking cessation, sleep health, diet, exercise, and creating this center will allow faculty to group together to apply for larger grants.
Having this center will really develop the infrastructure that's needed to bring in new researchers to the field of Alzheimer's and leverage the strengths that we already have in health sciences research to really make a dent on the trajectory of dementia in the state of Delaware.
Whereas many ADRCs focus on pharmacological and medical interventions, we're offering a complementary approach looking at brain wellness education, much more early identification, early intervention, and through lifestyle factors.
One of the things that we want our center to be known for is educating the community on modifiable risk factors for dementia. So we're going out into the community and providing education to older adults about how they can both get involved in research, but how they can do things in their daily lives to help improve their brain health.
Getting older, the thing that like scares me the most is losing my memory.
I love to learn and I've always liked research, so that's how I got involved.
Being able to learn what you can do to try to maintain as much of your memory as possible is kind of like, it's very interesting.
A key component of our center is our patient registry, and this allows us to streamline and centralize community outreach, recruitment, screening, and cognitive assessment procedures, so we can identify those living in the community who are at risk for Alzheimer's disease early so that we can enroll them in one of our cutting-edge clinical trials.
The testing, you did so much like memory testing, so much more than like they do at doctor's office. And the doctors ask you, I'm going to give you name three things, and after a while I'm going to ask you what those three. Well, this is much more detailed.
One of the things that we're most proud of that the center's been able to do is to help clinical students obtain clinical hours towards their licensure while also giving back to the community and participating in things like community cognitive screens.
There's a really big focus from a certification perspective, as well as just healthcare in general, that we want to be able to work with a team, multiple people coming together for the good of that patient.
It's really wonderful within the center to really have this interdisciplinary team to work together and for me to build my training as a clinical educator and feel more confident in my own skills to then go ahead and work with our master's students and be able to provide them with the same education that's so invaluable for them.
I mean, having a multidisciplinary center like this is one of the reasons that I came to the University of Delaware.
So as we grow the center, a few things that we are really looking forward to happening. We want to increase the number of researchers doing Alzheimer's disease research at the university. That includes having folks that already have research programs here start considering the Alzheimer's population, but also hoping to hire in new faculty to bring new ideas and resources to the center. But also as we engage with a wider patient population, thinking about engaging with the community and being able to provide resources to them while also providing training for our students to generate the next generation of Alzheimer's disease researchers.
The College of Health Sciences is really pleased to support the Delaware Center for Cognitive Aging Research. The hope is that this center stimulates additional research across the state and allows patients access to cutting-edge clinical trials.
It's really a wonderful, wonderful thing. And it's timely because as the population ages, you know, you're going to need help and answers.